Ah, ich muss noch mit der Arme. Oh mein Gott. Squad, it's your boy Lil Mar back again with another banger for y'all today. Before we start this video, make sure everybody hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that post notification bell so you won't miss another bang. Our MDK squad, I still ain't getting no shape up, bro. My barber has not been texting me back. I believe he is out of town. I get my shape up, bro. I'm trying to look nice for the females, you feel me? Hey, my barber holding up, bro. Today is another vlog. Always been telling me, like, yo, show the gear that the Air Force gave you and all that, bro. Show the gear. I want to show y'all all the gear that the Air Force has gave me, but I want to show appreciation to y'all first. We just hit 15,000 views on one video, bro. It's crazy, like, we running it up, bro. So I'm gonna start with my plates. So this, my plate carrier, my bulletproof vest. Then I got police right here, and then I got my flight patch on there. This little thing, I bought this myself. A one-point sling, honestly, and not to connect it right there. I got A1C, you feel me? My last name, this is where all my ammo and stuff go. Let me see if I can get out of here. I got all my weapon cards and stuff. Handcuff key in here. Always need that on you at all times. Let me know if y'all want to see a whole setup. How to set this up. My whistle, earplugs when we on the flight launch. Then inside, we got the little plates. Y'all know. So then we got a little soft plates that the Air Force gave you. Yes, sir. Other stuff. This other gear. All right, so this. These are gloves for cold weather. And then you got the combat gloves, and I put it on this little swivel so I can have both at the same time. All this stuff in here. I got a sling. This is a 1-point sling that I was telling you about. One sling that you use. This is another sling. Just connect this on the back of your weapon on both sides. Another sling. Here's a face mask that I had. I don't really wear this anymore, but there it is. We have my helmet. I'm supposed to go get a new helmet, but fuck it. Handcuffs, neat and handy. I put this on the back of my pants. I don't know about y'all. And my holster. Yes, sir. All right, so now we're gonna take a thumbnail. All the stuff that I got.
Ah, he puts up in the eye. Oh my God. Damn.
Oh shit, that's not good. Hold on 1 second, man. Oh fuck. All right, MDK squad, I got myself good in the eye, like really good. I don't know what the fuck in my eye. I'm gonna go back and look later, but you already know about this sweater I got right here. They gave me the sweater too, but they gave me I got like 4 pairs of these uniforms, and then here's my blues, bro. I know y'all finna laugh. This is where my blues stay. The bottom of my closet. And I got a book bag too, and they gave me a green duffel bag. Everybody get it at basic training. It's right there. I keep it in the bottom of my locker. But these my blues, bro. They all raggedy up. I gotta get this stuff done. He's done over. And then you got that big coat. Don't have your blues looking like this, bro. I don't got the security forces patch on my stuff and all that, bro. I gotta put that stuff on. Cause I haven't wore them in a long time. I ain't wore them in so long, bro. Man, in case you all look, I can't see, bro. Look at it. Yeah, so now I'm gonna take you on the journey of my day. Finna get, put my sweater on and leave out the dorm and go to work. Man, in case you all look, it's like 40 degrees outside. It feels amazing. Like the last couple of weeks, been 42 degrees. I ain't gonna lie, Nicky Squad. Like, I see two of everything, bro. Like, two of everything. I got my eye up all the way just to see. It's not good. This is not good at all. MDK Squad. I think this feels a little bit serious than what I think it's gonna be, bro. I can't see nothing. Like, the light bothering my eye. I'm snotting and shit. He really got bullet out on the face, bro. He really got bullet out on the face.
How you doing? I'm just looking
at you. Bro, you can't tell me my face not plenty, bro. In the... Oh, my God.
Just in the same vicinity where we work at.
Shit. Show them your food. He always not eating his food. That's why he's gonna be small the rest of his life, bro. Show them your food. He wrapped it up so y'all won't see it, bro. Yeah, he still got a whole sandwich and fries left, bro.
No, why y'all ate my sandwich?
Bro, y'all see what I do to my food, bro. Stop playing, bro.
Yo, I know you grew up in the trenches.
Bro, turn it, flip it, bro. Nigga don't know what the fuck he doing. You gonna fuck up the video.
You grew up in the trenches.
So what? I was taught to eat all of my food. That's why you're gonna be small the rest of your life. Because
nice
you don't
my
eat.
Ass was, I used to be force fed, bro.
You don't eat. You don't eat your food. Dude, nigga, don't eat his food, bro. Well, in case why, it's like later on at night. It's later on at night. Boy, still messed up. So we probably check back in the morning. See how my eye doing, but work is okay. I ain't really do much today. Get back my radio, cause flight chief said I'm able to leave. Yes, sir. All right, in the case squad, I am back at my dorm. Hopefully I'm feeling better in the morning. You know, of course, I'm gonna let y'all know what's up when I wake up. Hopefully, this I'm gonna just sleep this off. Might take me like a town hall or something. Sleep it off, see if I'm good in the morning. That's how I usually am. My pain tolerance level is very high.
All right, AK squad, this is the next morning. So I'm gonna show you my eye. You know what I'm saying? Like, I already knew it was gonna be worse in the morning because I done dealt with this before. I'm gonna show y'all. Hey. 2, 1. I can't even open my eye, bro. But I'm finna go to the hospital because it's like, I don't feel like dealing with this. Like, I can't deal with this, bro. At the end of my suit, we go to work like this. So hospital, they're gonna give me some drops and stuff. But I already know in the morning's gonna be worse. So if you gotta sleep on it, and then your eyes gonna keep watering up to flush out all the bacteria so you get an infection and stuff. This all the content I got for y'all today. I'm probably do a whole nother video of this probably like tomorrow. If you like the video, make sure everybody hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that post notification bell so you won't miss another banger. Sorry for the dirty mirror, but I gotta clean it. I'm not even worried about cleaning up right now. I can barely see. I love you guys. Peace. The beach in the back, yeah. Play with them rats, yeah. Hey, stop playing, yeah. Heart attack, yeah. Clap this beat.